So I'm driving to the gym and I'm drinking this glutamine and the flavor's lime sherbet. And this has no aftertaste. You can drink it so smoothly. It's really easy to drink. And I was just thinking, since it tastes like sherbet, like you could get cold, what if I like froze these in like ice cube blocks? Like that would be freaking awesome. So I think I'm going to try this for my next time I want to like use this product. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm going to have to let you guys know how it tastes and how it like forms and everything. Hopefully it freezes well. It probably would. I don't know why it wouldn't, but whatever. So I work at Planet Fitness. So after a long day, like 8 hours, it kind of is annoying that the only gym around here that I go to is Planet Fitness. Like at school, I go to Max Fitness. So, you know, I'm not working and working out at the same place, but anyways, it's my fault. But I just finished up the glutamine and I'm about to head into the gym for a leg day. Alrighty, so today we're going to do a 7-minute ab workout, and you might need a few things. So you want to get a mat to lay on, a towel, this is our BPI towel, to sweat off that sweat, because we're going to be crunching it up. You need a timer, because obviously we're going to be doing these for 30 seconds, so you want to keep an eye on that. You can have some weights, we're going to need these. You don't necessarily need them, but it just adds some intensity to your workout. I have a kettlebell here and it's just a regular dumbbell. So you can pick any weight you want for that. And we are going to get started. So when you're all ready, we're going to start with just regular crunches for 30 seconds. Switch to push throughs in 3, 2, 1. So it's like you're pushing a baby out. Switch to penguins in 2, 1. So you really want to reach for your toes to really work your obliques. Tornadoes. Switch.
10 seconds, we're going to switch to using the kettlebell. 5. Then we're going to grab this. And up to the step. So you want to control it on the way down. So we're going to do mountain climbers in 2, 1. So you want to straight back and bring those knees up to the chest. In 10 seconds, we're going to go to a regular plank. 3, 2, 1. I'm going to switch to this side. You can go on your elbows or onto your hands, whatever works for you. I'm going to go onto my elbows. To our backs. Whew. And do some 6 inches. I'm still wetting. We're more than halfway done. Thank you. I'm sweating. My abs are weak. But that is the workout. I hope that you enjoyed it and you sweat like I did. But, all right, thank you.